What's good? Once again, we back with your boy Sir Mecca 9000. Of course, we got some peeps here today. You know, got Frost Fresh 32 in the building as usual.
Yes, sir.
My boy Shadow Fox in here as well.
Hell yeah!
All right, so you know, I got to get back to this Poppy Playtime. Last time we a lot of chaos broke loose, and I may have died a little bit. But we ain't gonna talk about that.
A little bit.
That his soul left his body.
Man, what you say?
Oh, he ain't tell y'all either. Watch his TikTok. Check out his TikTok. Hey, no, tell him get TikTok, man. Tell him get TikTok. They need to know.
As you said, rank of 9000, as everything else, the Facebook, the YouTube. Let me immerse. Y'all get in here. Yep, I know.
Mm-hmm.
We're moving. Let's go. Because he is not going to stop moving. Oh my god. I hate this part so much. So much. We died here last time. Oh no, that ain't it. Go. Oh my god, where do I go?
Damn, bro. He got you right in the corner, bro.
Bro, we're about to take a couple L's going through this narrow tunnel, bro. I don't like this, bro.
Oh man.
Jesus. Whew. Okay. Round 3. I'm still not sure where to go, dude. Like, every time I get to that part, nope, don't want that.
Yep. Oh no! What is happening?
Oh, you got stuck?
I was stuck!
Yo, this game hate me, bro.
It's trying its hardest to make sure that you don't get past this part.
Bro, I see! I see! It is so dark, bro.
Okay, yep.
Nothing. Nope, I don't want to be your friend. Nope, I'm good.
Good. Just wants a hug, bro.
Nope, I don't want no more of them. Another turn here. Go here. Fall here. Not there. Not there. Keep going.
To your right.
Okay. Bro. Bro, I feel
right
like he is
ass.
Right behind
you. He is me, right on your ass, bro. I can hear him.
Bro, I don't... No!
Go, bro.
I panic crouched! Oh! Bro, no! Please.
He is moving.
Please.
You need to move.
Where do I go?
Oh man.
Bro, that's ridiculous. I keep getting stuck in some of the most obscure places, bro. Oh my god, and I gotta go all the way through that again, bro. Bro, this game show no love, bro.
He just wants a hug, bruh. That's all he wants.
I don't want to offer free hugs, bro. I'm not playing Blitzcrank today.
Bruh, this game is so different. He even gave me two arms to grab people with.
Bruh, I swear.
This is payback for all the firm handshakes you give to people.
Come on. Bruh. Hey, I was thinking about, oh. Oh, it's to the right. I keep trying to go left right there for some reason.
He is right on your ass.
Bro, tell me about it.
Bro, I can hear him.
Oh no. Oh no! Wrong way! Bro, I swear he was, bro. That might be the air duct all about the smoke.
He was ready. He was ready waiting. He's ready for this moment. He trained for this moment.
Oh man. Here we go. Here we go.
Oh yeah, baby.
Nope. It's already mad sketchy.
Have you even pressed new game?
Playtime Co.'s new patented elastic plastic, you can stretch, pull, and twist Mommy Longlegs in the craziest ways. She loves watching you play. When you're having fun, she's having fun. The new Mommy Longlegs from Playtime Co. What's the time?
Am I tripping? Am I the only one that hears wake up?
I can't hear anything because you're not streaming right now.
Oh, my bad. Hello. I kept hearing somebody whisper, wake up.
Oh boy. I wouldn't be surprised in Oregon. Oh. Nope. Hey, yo, that face is scamming.
It was her. Okay.
Yeah, my face, bro.
Bro, I was like, wake up. Like, what? Periodically, just whispering and wake up. I'm like, yo, I ain't even sleep, but shit, I might need to go. I don't like the look of this already. Okay, first off, where's the doll?
You might actually learn that learn the answer to that soon.
I don't know if I want the answer, to be honest with you. Hey, this room is turned right now, bro. Hey, look, I'm minding my business. I ain't messing with nobody.
Honestly, I don't think they care.
What? Nope. Nope. This way, she says.
Little ghost lady wants to talk to you, bro.
Is she here somewhere? I'm keeping all the corners on some Resident Evil shit today, boy. I really don't want no jump scare.
I don't think they're going to give you a choice.
Can I have this? No? Okay. After that. Alright, well, just one this way. This is bad. Also, she just tells me to keep going. Oh, okay.
Wow.
Okay. Then my scared.
Now you're
scared. Can I take you? Yeah. The one time I'm a win. Yeah. Take that, bro. I can just hold. Okay. We hear you.
That makes things
really does. Can I reach that from here? Because I'm not trying to go in there.
You picked up a key. That was a big key.
Yeah, but the question is, what problem is going to exist when I go back this way to use the key? Okay. It's clear that I need practice on that.
Mechanics a little bit sloppy. It's alright. It'll come back with practice. Don't worry. Oh dear.
Oh yeah, I'm closing doors. Yes, sir.
I don't know why, but that thing on the table reminds me of the Sun and Moon from
Playtime Co. is the product of a great man by the name
True.
Divorced, but a family man at heart. His sights were always set on bringing amazing toys to amazing children around the globe. Ludwig spent countless hours in the factory, working overtime relentlessly in an attempt to continuously innovate and surprise. In the 1960s, an unfortunate family death had pushed Ludwig down to his lowest. But with so much ambition, he rose back up and continued to fulfill his vision for the Playtime Co. toy factory.
What a
Ludwig
recording.
Could never be content leaving a project unfinished. But just how did one man come to create such an astounding empire? How did he manage to stay determined even after suffering such a tragic loss? It all began in the fateful year of 19.
So this is 2018. That's way, way back to mine.
Was that it for the
video? Took all the duty. Looks like to me that that's somewhere you need to be. Oh. Well, god dang, Metin, don't destroy the whole place while you're at it. Jesus.
I'm trying not to. I don't like being in events, bro. You saw how that worked out for me last time, man.
Nah, you're safe. Don't worry about it. You're an old man. Push forward.
Oh, my god.
Sorry. I didn't mean to scare you.
I was
just trying to get the power back on. Here.
Hear what?
She was letting you touch it, I guess.
Do I gotta go up there?
No, you have to. I think, don't you usually do the little wiring thing where you.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, that's.
The hell am I getting shot from?
Okay. Hello?
There we go.
Not want to die.
I wanted to thank you for freeing me. I was stuck in there for so long. Thank you. I'd like to pay you back.
The question is, why were you in there?
There's a train station nearby. It needs a code, and I have it. We're gonna get out of here.
Now I can just.
I don't trust that person.
Get on up here.
Oh, where? Back the way I came?
Come on.
Oh.
While I'm still a doll.
You're gonna be a doll forever. How do I get up there?
Oh, we have to flip that ladder somehow.
Don't you wanna come with me? You're making me sad.
Look here, woman. Give me a second. So impatient.
You gotta die eventually. Maybe you can just climb up that, I guess. Nope.
Bruh. How do we get up there?
Unless you can't do it unless you're like right there. Like at the very base of the ladder. Is there like a command that you can put in?
perplexing to my brain right now.
Well, let me try now. Oh, what did you just stand on back there? The tip of the thing. I have no idea how you're supposed to get up there. Especially since you can't grab ledges and whatnot.
You better catch up.
Bruh, I made that so complicated though.
Maybe it's not there though. I think you have to get up into the vent that she's in.
I'm up here.
Whatever.
I see you.
Why are you so creepy, bro? Can I hold you?
This way.
I can't go in there, bro. Oh,
I guess maybe outside the door. But yeah, you're right though. We did make that more complicated.
Oh.
Hey. I just I gotta wash my bag.
Got you, bro.
Okay, can you pass me that drink? I forgot about it.
I don't trust this at all. None of this looks like somewhere I would go. Yep, close this door. I don't trust it.
Listen, I'm going to need you to trust me.
Oh, my foot!
Yeah, trust isn't gonna happen. Because, you just got.
Well, can't go that way. Guess I'm going back this way. I don't know what we do here. We don't have instructions.
I would imagine.
Just jump.
Tease.
This is a bad choice. This is a bad choice.
Bro, you're going down pretty far, bro.
This is a bad choice. Oh. I'm still falling?
Bro.
I thought I had stopped falling.
Nope.
I don't like this.
Oh boy.
I don't like this at all.
Oh, I see. Ooh. Oh, it closes the door. You have to hold on to the other one first.
I can't hold the other one first.
Oh, you can't?
So maybe... Cause it looks like that one has a luck name as well.
Yeah, it has a gate. That's unfortunate that you can't hold it. Maybe you need something else. Something new.
Hold on. I think I got this. So there's one there.
Does seem like you can stick to the other end without having the poles activated. So
well, there has to be a way to activate them at the same time, is what I'm thinking.
Maybe.
But what angle would I need to, like...
What are you trying to do?
What you want, Frost?
Activate...
You know, okay.
He's trying to get that the wires with his hand. Yeah. Unless you have both the poles activated, you can't charge it. But...
Is this like a speed wheel?
Wait. Move up to that pole.
This one?
Yep, left a little bit. Left some more, like where you can see both in between you. With your left hand's on the left side, your right hand's on the right side of the pole.
Yeah. Like this?
Yeah, try it now.
Problem is, he has to connect. Oh, okay, he has to touch the poles as well.
I see what you're saying. Hold up. Damn, I thought they got it.
Poles. Damn. They're not activating fast enough.
I feel like I'm complicating it.
Hold on. Let's see. Is there anything you can, like, wedge, maybe, between those bars to stop them from coming up? Possibly. Like, maybe back in that other room?
Let's find it.
I was like, he just literally just crouched me.
There has to be a method to the madness.
Wait a minute.
Hello.
What up? Wait a minute.
I've been just playing some Overwatch.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog.
As soon as you buy that game, let me go right now.
Hold on.
I'm out of it now. You can invite me.
Alright.
Try. Is there a way you can crisscross the arms?
Probably.
Can you, like, grab the live one with the blue and then grab it with the red, but on the other side of that pole instead? Grab it, like... That with the blue one, and then the other one with the red one. Would that change? Like, be able to change your angle? Oh,
wait. Okay. Okay.
Grab the pole.
No. Okay. Hold on.
It's like there's got to be like an angle you can take that makes it so that way you don't get hit.
Thank you. Oh, it activates both?
No. This is what I ain't supposed to see. They go. See what it is.
I just find it odd that it's blue. I don't know why. Do you not mess with that, that box? The electric box? The circuit breaker, I mean? You tried.
Yeah.
You had both the pole. Fortunately, he lost you. And too, which really sucks.
The only logical way I see here to do this would be to go from that side. Because I couldn't, like, I have to come from this side. Go from that side to the other, but oh my god, my brain.
That's such an odd.
And it doesn't like.
Wait a minute. Oh my fucking god. Hold on. Can you
grab the blue pole?
No, hold on. Go around. Go around the other way. Go up to that blue, to where that blue pole is. No, like the other way. Come back the other way. Grab it from there.
Yeah.
Pull. And then you can yoink it onto, you should be able to yoink to manipulate it somehow, some different way.
What way would that be, though?
Wait, it didn't snap it the first time. Hold on, go back around.
Oh, you know what? Hold on. I got you.
I can't believe I just thought of this just now.
Got you. Hold on.
Dodgy. Oh my god.
Dodgy.
I just need to find a way to get around that. Oh, there we go. Wow. There we go.
Yo.
We made that so much harder than we had to, bro.
Yo. Bruh. We should all look at the blue pole like, wait. That does something, right? I'm sorry, what? Please don't.
It took your hand.
Where do I go? Where do I go? Please don't.
Bobby was going to just give you the train code to escape. Now, how is that fun? Instead, why don't we make a game out of it? The game station is still working. It will be just like old times.
Oh, wow.
And if you win all three games, I'll give you the train code.
Bro, you need to get my dog. Why is she so aggressive? First off, you ain't even got a body to digest me. So how you gonna eat my insides? Let's just start with that.
Drink.
She took one of my hands.
Yep. Well, so much for that hand.
Facts.
Looks like you Lefty Lucy from now on.
Bruh. It's all about the stranger action today. Yeah. Yeah. Don't be a menace to society by drinking your juice from South Central.
You broke the first rule just so.
Oh, what's popping in here, bro? Oh, she said no, musical didn't. Something.
Yeah.
Musical memory. That's that.
How I get up in there, though?
Maybe you just walk up to it. Right from the front. No. Oh. I don't know.
You gotta find a way to turn the lights on or something, my boy.
I guess. Oh, wait. Is that Poppy? That's Poppy right there, I think, yeah. To the right?
Oh, I thought you. My look. I thought you actually saw him, bro.
I thought that was the real one there.
Hi, kids. Welcome to the game station. I'm Stella, and we've got three super duper fun games to play. These little tests show us just how crazy strong and smart you are. Follow Mommy Longlegs down the stairs, and we'll start by playing Musical Memory.
But if this is a color-based game, I'm screwed.
Oh, God. Got a yeah, you're right, honestly. I forgot about that fact.
Hit the button. There's a button in there.
Yeah, but I can't go in there.
He came. Fuck the button. I'll think
okay.
You can pull him in
I'm done with that.
Pulling that man across the floor like that, man. What's up with you?
He did that to himself.
Huh. I don't like this down. Oh,
oh,
I definitely
I didn't
anymore.
Have a choice, bro.
You have no choice now, bro. You're in here now.
This
oh,
is
man.
Automatically sketchy, bro.
Is that a wood chipper?
Molding room. Well, wait, can I get a hand? Hey, that's what's up.
Temporarily hold electricity charge. Electric charge lasts for 10 seconds.
I can be killed by doors.
Oh.
You can do what?
Die to a door?
Huh.
Alright, well, good to know. Oh, that ain't
good.
Oh,
there's a pipe missing. Yeah. There we go.
I still think you need minion build, bro.
I don't really got time for any of that. Push the hand button.
Got a flash.
Push the hand button.
Not yet. It's not lighting up yet. Now he can. Oh, you have to do it again?
No paint in the machine. We don't take fall damage.
Right.
So I can just pop an off of it. Yes, sir.
Aye. Now you have a way to hold electric charge for 10 seconds.
That room that I was in.
Yep. Yeah, they're on the other side.
This is not,
I don't like this.
Sketchy at all.
This is sketchy. Sketchy as hell, bro.
Uh-oh. If it's a color game, I'm screwed, bro.
It's not color yet. As far as I can tell, it's not color yet.
Welcome to Musical Memory.
It's a color game.
This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works.
Okay. Oh, no.
A sequence of colors will be shown.
No.
You must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunjo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up.
Bunzo.
When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over. The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
We're about to take an L. We're about to take an L. Like, guaranteed. No.
Mommy hasn't seen the place up and running in years. Mommy can only imagine how excited Bunzo must be. It's been such a long time since he's been able to play.
Oh, wait, yo, what are the colors? What are the colors? Oh.
Oh, that's the dinner bell.
He got scared.
Good luck.
What are the colors? What are the colors?
The problem is he can't see colors, so this is gonna be bad.
Exactly.
No, I don't know.
Yellow.
That one.
That one?
Yellow.
Yeah,
yellow.
That's yellow again. Yeah.
Yellow. Green.
That one is the one right next to it. There you go.
Yellow. Green. Yellow.
Look Okay, yellow. That one, yellow, green.
Yellow, yellow, green, yellow, red.
Green, yellow.
Far right. Yeah.
Round two.
Round two, oh boy.
Yellow. Yellow, red. Yellow, red, green. Yellow, red, green, yellow. Yellow, red, green, yellow, blue. Yellow, red, green, yellow, blue, violet.
What?
What violet?
Orange.
Orange. Far right. There you go. Oh, left. My bad.
Morgan. Morgan. Violet. Morgan. Morgan. Violet. Light.
Oh my God.
Morgan. Morgan. Violet. Light. Yellow.
White, yellow, that one.
Morgan, Morgan, violet, white, yellow, white.
Oh my God.
No!
Morgan, Morgan, violet, white, yellow, white.
Oh God.
Oh!
He's coming to clap.
Blue Jay! Blue Jay!
Oh no, they're doing it.
Blue
Jay.
Jay. Heart?
Heart. Yeah.
Blue Jay, heart, white.
Blue Jay, heart, and white. There you go.
Blue Jay, heart, white, bye.
Blue Jay, heart, white.
Blue, yeah, go right. No,
that's wrong.
Blue right there.
Blue. Jay. Heart.
Heart.
White.
White.
Pie.
Yeah.
Blue, Jay. Heart. White. Pie. Red.
Oh, you screwed up. You shouldn't have turned around. Not another
blue.
Way,
blue. Yeah. Heart.
Oh my fucking God, that's pie, bro.
Blue.
Blue.
Jay!
Yeah.
Purple heart right.
Purple.
Damn.
Oh my god, bro. Why did it have to be colors, bro?
The colors.
Why, bro?
That's so hard. It's so hard to also tell you, because I can't just say, yeah, that's blue.
Oh my god.
It's so hard.
Jay.
And they started adding worse. Oh, she gave me a checkpoint.
Jay.
So can I get some healing?
Jay Hart.
Jay Hart.
Jay Hart, yellow.
Jay Hart, yellow.
Jay Hart. Yellow?
That
yellow?
One. Yep, that one, yeah.
Jay Hart, yellow, bye.
Jay Hart, yellow.
That's pie!
Jay Hart, yellow, bye.
Jay.
Hart, pie, yellow, pie.
Yellow.
Jay, heart, yellow, by heart.
Okay, Jay. Heart. Yeah, that one.
Press it! Press it!
Ultimate is all wonky now.
Oh, did you control it, Fitzkid?
It wouldn't let me press it!
You got a hand back. Why'd you get another hand?
Pop.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what the thing is! I died here.
What happened?
It wouldn't let me press. Like, for whatever reason, I guess I was too close to the button. Because I couldn't press it.
It was, your hand wasn't shooting out at all.
So if I'm too close to the button, it won't press the button.
I guess.
Jay.
Okay.
Jay.
Jay Hart.
Jay Hart.
Yo, this Anna's mad annoying.
Jay Hart. You double pressed.
Blue.
Is your controller not working?
I don't know what's happening, bro. It's messing me up, though.
Yeah.
I don't know what's going on right now, bro. It's not like. Whenever I get to that part, it doesn't like press right away like it was, bro. Like, it's weird. Is that a mechanic? Is it supposed to do that?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either. Game playing. Okay.
She pounded me up like a
heart. What is this? I don't know what. What?
Hit that, I think.
Bruh. I ain't gonna lie to you. If I had to, like, hit that combo they just throw it out, I'd have been done with this.
Such a splendid job. Mommy has decided to give you part of the code for the train.
Parts of the train code.
Mommy was hoping the game could last a little longer. It's okay, though. Mommy knows other ways to play with you.
I don't like this. Oh, I can go back to the first. No!
The game said no.
So?
I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like air vents. They're not nice. They're not nice. They're not nice. Oh.
All right then.
Nope. On the floor you go. I don't touch you.
Doesn't seem like it. At least not.
Power door thing.
From over there.
Can't go up there. Okay. Can't go on there. There should be a tape somewhere. Okay. Is there a thing down here or something? Supposed to take the power to?
Maybe. Maybe.
Behind us.
There's gotta be a tape or something somewhere.
This thing, maybe?
Good job, stupid.
Oh, yeah, that would make sense.
No, I'm talking about the Sombra.
Oh. What is blocking me, bro?
Peanut. Pull it that way.
Not too far enough, is it?
Can we get much higher? So
Oh, there's a little panel. There's a little electric thing on the crane.
Yeah.
Right there. Right in the middle. Like right
look
on.
Look up. Look.
Yeah, right there.
You know I don't have my phone, right?
I guess you pull it now.
Oh, wait.
No.
Bring my phone now.
Are you kidding me?
You gotta die.
This is mad sketchy, bro.
Trust me, I know.
Okay.
I think you moved something back there.
Back here?
Yeah. It sounded like you moved something back there. Oh. I think you pressed the button now.
Oh. Weird, is that down? Oh!
Ooh.
It was just smoke. Smoke and air, guys. It's okay.
Steam. Just a little bit of steam, bro. Well, that's concerning.
Concerning? That's what you got from that? Concerning. Oh, okay. That sounds way lighter than it should be. It's very chaotic, if you ask me.
Oh god, what's the next game? I'm scared.
She didn't say. Oh, it's already beaten, never mind. As long as it's not colors, man, we should be alright.
Fantastic! Who gave you permission to be this smart? Mommy is super proud of you, but I'm sure she's already told you that herself. Our next game is Wagga Wuggy. Head downstairs and have fun.
Wacko Wuggy?
Yeah.
Because this isn't sketchy in the slightest. Okay. I wasn't expecting that door to open.
Oh, look, hands. How wonderful.
Hands. How many of those have been? The stress level, though.
Oh my god, dude. I have bad feelings.
You have bad feelings?
You're right.
That's crazy.
Welcome to Wacko Wuggy. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities.
Why does it look like being in a wheelchair?
A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes.
I'm sorry, what?
If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
That's not all. What happens if I don't hit it?
I don't think you want to find out, bruh.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them.
Jesus.
So they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children.
I am officially off of the phone.
They what?
Said used to.
Over here? Sound like it's over here. And over there.
That's right.
Bro, it sounds like they're everywhere.
They probably are. You're very scared, bro.
Please get back in the hole. Oh my god.
Damn.
Oh my god. They were everywhere.
I believe it.
I don't know how I feel about this, bro. Legit, everywhere.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them.
Yeah, I bet they
so
do.
They could be pulled back when they got.
Look, girl, you got ketchup all over my phone, man.
I bet they do.
Yeah, she did.
What?
Grubby hands. Hitch out.
Yeah, I heard movement over here. But... punch me in the face.
Man's out here sumo slapping shit. What you gonna do when it's like too many for you to handle?
The problem is he has no choice. He has to deal with them.
Yes. What's up? I can't take off.
Oh my god, how many of these do I have to hit?
Yeah, well.
Enough, I guess.
What is enough? Jesus.
I gotta check it out.
Always fire when they're supposed to. Right? Crazy. All it takes is one time for the hand not to go off and I lose. That's crazy.
Basically.
Hello? Finally!
Oh.
Finally!
Oh my god, Mitch.
Bro!
Oh, Mommy is so proud of you.
Give me my part so I can get up out of here.
Mommy has another hint for you.
Sick of you. Your hand at? Hello?
Might be. Oh. Oh, right there.
Thank you.
Only one game left to play. Sad. Mommy was hoping you'd stay here forever.
I almost did. Get the super nerd mode out. Alright, take the glasses off. You're good now. Golly. took forever.
It took way too long. I'll be honest. That took way too long, and that was on no issue because of him.
That's crazy.
That part of that section of that game would give me an aneurysm.
Bro, what's up with these stairs, bro? Oh. So I have to move up some more. Okay, got it. I think I have to figure that. Bro, hands. Come on, bro.
When is it not?
You know what? Fair point. Fair point. Legit, it is always sketchy.
I've never had a horror game where things have not been sketchy.
I don't want to go there.
At least a good one at least. Looks like you can anyway.
There's something we gotta do here. Tracks their cart. Okay. I think I can touch those.
Oh. Is that? It is.
Bro, not today, bro. Not today, bro. Your homie already tripping, bro. Are you nice?
Oh, that's the woman one.
Are you nice?
Probably
you nice?
Not.
Can you hit that lever? Can you do that for me? Hey.
I would back up if I were you.
I'm ready to run, so it is what it is. Oh, okay. Motherfucker looked at me like, hey, you know the gate coming up, don't you? Bro? I know.
How much you want to bet she'll be waiting around the whole corner?
How much you want to bet I'm going to break them ankles and get them moving? The black guy doesn't die in this movie, unless it's a puzzle.
Unless it's a puzzle.
Barry?
I think honestly, he probably muted everybody except for me because,
I did.
Yeah.
They were playing, Fortnite.
Yeah. They were playing a different game. Huh.
What was the point of this?
No idea. Maybe it was an escape. Use that one to hit the other one.
Even if I touch that one, it blows out.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's a hit. And that just went back to that. Okay.
Okay.
I have a feeling you're gonna have to kite something around here while you're doing this. I don't know why, but yeah, bad feeling that you do.
this isn't good. Oh.
Movie.
I do not know.
Probably should have used it on that the launcher charge on that one. Oh, it's not releasing.
No.
What the?
What is that, bro?
Is that?
Is he a pop of the god or something?
Oh, not at all, sir.
That's who?
That's Jack Sethick guy. Oh my god.
So, what happened?
I didn't know he pulled into this game.
I was home for the day when my A-Pars realized that I left my bloody wallet in the cafeteria.
Why does he sound like a leprechaun?
I'm running through the lobby.
Because he's Irish.
And that's when I see it.
Oh.
A mop handle lodged under the innovation wing.
So what'd you do?
Yeah.
Well, I just thought I'd nab the bloody yokobee on me merry way.
And?
Well, I'm reaching for the thing, and the mop handle jolts on its own. Had me scared stiff. I thought I was the only one there. So, I took a peek beneath the gate, and some massive bloody thing was dothering about the bloody hallway.
Thing? You're sure it wasn't a person?
Ain't no person that's 50 feet long with 1,000 legs.
Marcus, you're losing me. Maybe you just saw a bunch of people walking by.
Look, it wasn't people, all right? I haven't a bloody notion what it was, but it wasn't human.
Hmm. Who have you told about this? Besides me, obviously.
Just you, sir. Obviously.
Okay. I'll have security skim the cameras and take a look.
What? There's a massive bloody monster! Skimming ain't gonna get rid of it!
You're out of line, Marcus. We make toys, not monsters. Now come on, get out of my sight. Actually, grab me a coffee, will you?
Bruh.
Actually, never mind. Get out of my sight.
Weird. Okay.
Nah, it was a video. Usually they don't get you when they're watching the videos.
Keyword is usually.
Yeah. All right.
More down spaces.
Oh.
I don't like it. I don't like this at all. Oh, okay, we're going back to the room. Chill.
For how long are we chilling?
I don't even know, bro. The next game is statues.
The next dating game is what?
Statues.
Jeez, have you played these before? You're so good. Seems like you're ready for the final game, statues. Follow mommy down the stairs one last time.
I really don't want to. Automatically sketchy.
It doesn't really give you any hints, unfortunately. It just says stupid. Please, you found something. Oh, well, there it is. Wait a minute. Is the other one up there too? Bro. Oh, you have to charge the other one.
Oh my god.
You have to charge it so you can actually grab it. Yep.
That's the turning in point?
Yep. That's gonna be interesting. So you don't have to grab it with your blue hand.
Yeah, basically. Just grab this one with your turn.
That was weird.
Bruh, some of the mechanics are need some work, bruh. I'm sorry, what?
Are you really too close? Oh, there we go. It worked that time.
Oh, that's annoying, though. Wait. Whoa! 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 Whoa!
What? What?
What is that sound? You don't hear the running of massive feet?
Yeah, I hear it.
Oh.
Oh, is that gonna be the thing that it was telling you about?
Where
there's a bunch of feet, thing with like 50 feet.
Wait, look that way, my guy. Look that way.
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength.
Oh no.
The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off.
Oh, it's red light, green light, but with the lights.
PJ Bugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over.
That's PJ?
Good luck.
Maybe.
Look at him. He looks like a PJ. I don't like.
You can only move when the lights are off, Metra.
This is ridiculous.
You can
like
only
this.
Move when the lights are off.
I don't like this. I don't like this at all.
But they come Yeah, you can look around. You're fine to look around, but you can't move.
Ooh. Oh my fucking god, bro! Oh my god, bro! I didn't know he was that. Does he speed up if I move in the light?
Yep, I think so. Oh man, man. He said, "Hey, buddy, let me have a snack." Oh yeah, he. If you move in the light, you.
Yo. Understood. Understood. Yo, that might look like centipede running around that pole to come murder me, bruh.
That just sets up mute him. And mute Frost there. Alright, there we go. Frost wanted to be unmuted. There we go. Words. Uh oh.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna take people out.
Oh.
Okay, he's still moving slow. He's not moving slow. He's still moving slow. Okay.
You're gonna have to use that rain, aren't you? Oh,
I
he's coming.
Here. I got here. I got here.
Medium.
If he hits that corner, I die.
I don't want to test that.
Hold on.
Oh, he's coming. Oh, you gotta land on the... Uh-oh. Oh, oh.
I die.
That's your ass, Brad. That's your ass, Brad.
Oh, no.
It was nice knowing you, Brad. It was nice knowing you, Brad. It was nice knowing you.
These blocks, bro! Oh my god, I can't see nothing, nigga! Come on, lights! Lights. Oh. Lights. Come on, bro. I can't go over here? What is happening?
Oh. Oh, you're dead.
Oh! He still follows me!
Yes! You can't cheat, bro. You can't cheat.
The thing, it was glowing, though, and I couldn't go up the hill!
You weren't supposed to go up the hill, it looks like.
Lose them last to swing. The instant it turned dark, so you need to get his hand
stuck onto the thing. I can hear you now, bro.
Oh, man.
Yeah, use the rings. As soon as, like, get your hand stuck to the thing, since it says you can't move. But I don't think that counts. I mean, you might as well test it out. When lights come on, shoot your hand and see what happens.
counts.
Okay, that counts.
Oh, that scared him.
That counts.
I'm sorry, Chucky, man. I jumped too.
That counts.
Alright, so you can't use your hands.
I can use them in the dark, but if I try to use them in the light, it counts as movement. God.
Yeah. You literally can only just look around. That's it. That's all you can do. It's time to run like a bitch. That's
just climb up the regular way?
Yeah.
You good?
Bro, all I hear is the pitter patter of feet, bro.
It's stressful, bro.
That's the most menacing part, is the feet, bro. Is it getting faster or am I tripping?
I'm tripping.
I don't know. You have to try and jump from block to block.
Good luck.
Oh, yep.
Yo, he should not be that close.
Oh no, Magic, you missed.
Oh, yo, why dude,
stop turning around. Stop turning around. Just keep going.
Bro.
Turn around. To your right.
What do you do?
I don't know. I don't know.
Yep.
I don't know what to do now, boys.
Maybe just wait.
For him to come through the window?
I don't know. Keep looking around.
To your left, to your left, to your left. I thought I saw something moving.
Wait, isn't there a hole you can go through straight ahead?
No.
To your right.
Over here?
Ain't a hole over there? Nothing on the sides here?
No. No, there ain't nothing over there.
Yeah. It's not coming to key, so just touch on that until you find out.
Maybe it might have glitched. Maybe it might have glitched in a little bit. Wait, can you pull the vent? Oh, well.
What vent?
I don't see how you'll be able to get up. No.
But the power box is. Both hands?
That's so weird.
Wait.
Huh?
That control panel. You got a button on it.
This?
The gray button. I don't know.
No idea.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, it's gonna be waiting for you.
I do not doubt it. I'm running.
You gonna get a cold to your death.
Big fat. What?
Hey, get ready. You're gonna have to put the paws on everybody.
Why would I sign up for what you just tried to tell me?
Oh, she on your ass.
She does not sound happy.
She is on your ass right now.
I am concerned.
You better be running, bruh. You better get stepping. You want him? Okay,
what do I? Where am I supposed to go?
I imagine you have to move that to make a bridge. There we go. Try that. Oh no. But it made a bridge to the left side.
The thing fell and scared me. Oh, I picked up a berry.
interesting. Maybe you just hit the other chip buttons. This one to your left. Well, can't reach that one. Maybe. This one right there.
Oh, it changes the.
Belt direction.
Yeah. Okay, what is happening?
Oh, that goes down. Okay.
Yeah, no. I was trying to go down.
It's behind the slide. Behind you, Metja. There's a blue one.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
Trying to
figure out what the puzzle is.
Okay. Now they're going that way. That way.
Wait, did you move?
What do you mean? Areas?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think
she chasing at me.
Yeah, that's good actually. Yeah. You had it right. You need to change it back.
Go get your medicine, boss. What's up?
There we go.
Hey, my boy Melon.
Oh. There's gotta be like something missing. Cause it's not making it. There's like some section that's missing.
Where is that?
I don't know, there's like some. You need like to maneuver another belt to that spot, because they're just falling through the floor. That's the problem. There's not a belt connecting to the exit.
I didn't see another listener. This is something I'm supposed to pick up out here.
I don't know.
I mean, we picked up Barry.
I don't know what's going on. Maybe that was just a little fun little thing that you were able to do. I don't know.
Doubt it.
Barry. I don't fucking know, dude.
Wait.
Those things will give you hits, bruh.
Thought it would have gave me a color scheme or something. They're like, nah, we got that for you, buddy. no button over there.
Wait, what about the red button right in front of you?
It sent it to the left instead of to the right. There's nothing even on the wall for it to like go that way though.
Wait,
am I supposed to take some of these?
I have no idea.
Or maybe you're supposed to get up there. Can you go up? Can you jump on top of that?
No. I did pick up some of these toys, though.
Don't know if that matters.
About to find out.
Maybe you just have to connect the sections again to either the game station
station. I think you needed prizes for the game station.
Probably because the game needs three of them.
Anaya!
Oh! So you have to somehow make it go.
No, keep. Okay.
Oh. Okay.
Yes,
I get it.
Again.
Need that little platform down there. Not like that.
No. That thing
okay,
is always gonna rotate.
So I gotta have the little piece on the top side and then the large piece on the other. Okay.
Wait. Don't press that. Hold on. Just press that first. That one two times. See if that works. Now press. Okay. I see. Now.
Get it back to 6. Not 6 and 12. 3 and 11. Again. Nope. What are you doing?
And that is a new area.
That's what I'm supposed to do.
Not to the game room?
No, I got a toy already.
Five Nights at Freddy's.
Hey, I had to double check, man. You know.
Hey, man. Gotta check your corners, my boy.
Sure. You gonna play Resident Evil? Did Nemesis teach you nothing?
There's a green box and a red box.
Nemesis, he doesn't worry about corners. He exactly. Just rounds those bitches.
He just ripped the whole damn thing.
If you're worried about corners when Nemesis is running after you, you're worried about the wrong thing. You better just be running.
Gotta close the door, slow him down, man. Something.
close what doors? What door is he gonna was gonna slow him down? He's gonna plow through those things.
Facts.
You got a point there. You don't even use doors now that I think about it. You walk through
He just literally runs through the door. Sometimes not even using the door. He'll just run through the wall.
Oh, it's playing Itsy Bitsy Spider.
I sense a jump scare coming.
Took Mecca away and the Itsy Bitsy.
Bro, why? I would not
came out and murdered him.
Damn. Bro, I was just wishing that upon him, huh?
I was bound to happen at least 12 more times before you end the game.
Fair enough. Probably.
That's not active. It's not active. Can't find one that is. Oh, we're doing this, huh? Oh no, that's gonna be fun. Left, there you go. Oh, you somehow gotta get that to unlock too.
Are you serious? Okay.
Nope. Yeah. It's not work. That is not working. Okay.
Oh, wait, okay, open that back up. Grab that, because you gotta take that and then swing across.
Well, you won't let him.
Yeah.
Yes,
maybe if
that.
You take your hand off of that and put it on the other one? I don't know. Wait, what's to your left? I see green.
Oh, it's timed.
Yep.
Yeah, to time it. That's weird.
Work it.
Now there's another tape somewhere.
It's red. It was on the floor.
Where?
Right there.
Oh! Oh. Scared myself.
Oh, wait. Is it behind the... Is it behind the...
The door.
Cardboard thing? Behind the cardboard thing? No. Oh, well. It's probably gonna tell you something important too, that's the thing. Uh oh.
What was the point of me getting back? Oh my god, I'm done. Got it. Okay. Alright, well. Know what to do now. That's the fun. Running.
I'm so scared.
Running ASAP.
You dead. You dead.
You're supposed to hide.
Turn around. Don't turn around, dog.
Care about that. Running.
I'll see you. You being Caucasian. Holler at you, dog.
Where
is she? No!
I'm dying. Just because I want that. I'm dying. How do I die? How do I die? I'm just going to wait for her.
You and your collector.
Yep. I want the collectible.
I'll be back.
My hand got stuck.
Pull it up. Pull yourself up. Huh.
That was weird.
What's that note on the floor?
Bro, I don't know how I feel about this, bro.
You gonna pull that lever?
I thought that did something.
I know you heard that footstep.
What footstep?
You gonna go chat? Oh.
No, I'm going through the door!
Blue hand and green hand. Wait. No. Go by, on the wall. You gonna pull it anyway. Lift that up.
Oh, it's supposed
to go in order.
Okay.
So red, yellow, blue, green. Go to your left. That one. The one to your right is red. Oh, you made the damn colors. Yellow.
This one?
Yes. Nope, no. That's green.
Damn. Oh.
Whoop. Let blue down.
Gotta wait for it to reset. Not close. Oh, what? I thought that door was open. Like that. Okay. This one.
Yep.
This one. This one. This
one. I think you did it too slow. Wait, you can use both hands. Oh, no, you can't.
Yeah, I can.
No, I'm saying you can't use both hands to pull because it'll turn them both down at the same time. Yellow, blue, green. That's red. That's yellow. That's blue.
No.
Yeah, see, by the time you pull them up, the red one's already reset.
Mm-hmm.
Wait a second. Look. Yeah, okay. That's red. That's yellow. Yep.
Maybe it's the other way around.
There you go. I think you just ain't doing it fast enough.
That was good. No way, that wasn't fast enough.
Maybe you just gotta go up there and get powered or something. Could be.
You don't.
Yeah. Better than staying down here. Pass gonna be up there. Oh!
Oh!
Red is one.
No, no, blue.
Turn around.
Oh, is that's what's connected?
Red is one.
Okay.
Blue is two. Green. green is 3. That's all you need to know.
So red, blue, green?
Yeah. I guess yellow. You'll go back up the high ass and be right there behind you.
Oh no! No! Go! 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 I can't go in the door. Hold on! Hold on!
Oh!
It wouldn't let me shoot. It wouldn't let me shoot. I couldn't go through the door, bro. And I was like, well, I'm going back upstairs.
Close the door like a goofy.
Oh my god, bro.
I think that is where you go when she's chasing after you.
Is it hop up there and then run off of her?
Yeah, hop up there and then she don't know where you at. Probably some dialogue or something.
Let's go. Oh, not close enough. Did she just go away? Okay.
Okay.
Well. Okay. So we need something else. What do we need? Something like that.
Hey, what's the name of this game?
Poppy Playtime.
Cool, never give it.
Oh, okay, okay. Is that go out there?
No. I don't think. I think the gear goes inside the machine. Yeah.
It didn't look like a gear, though.
Maintenance list.
It looked like a mold. Oh.
Oh, there you go.
Okay.
So are you a toy or an actual person?
I'm an actual person. Why can I not go in there, man?
Oh, I know where you go. Go down.
Oh, it's a thing. Okay. Okay. I don't know what she doing outside. I ain't trying to find out either.
You almost didn't grab the door.
Bruh, I know. The entire setup, cause I'm telling you.
Didn't even see her that time, just heard her. Yep.
Bye. Yep. Music changes. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh! This devil! Where do spider webs come from?
I was wondering, yo.
Where did the spider webs come from, bro? Really? Magic spider web teleportation? Alright. Okay. Get out of my way, Bell! Bro, like, I hate that it doesn't fire sometimes, bro. The moment I looked up, I shot the right hand didn't go, so I shot left and went slow.
Why you keep using the right hand? Just shoot with the left hand from now on.
That's crazy. Bro, this is annoying, bro. That is annoying, bro. Alright. See how they're gonna make me do this. I was supposed to pull the lever.
Yo, I thought she was looking at your hand. Like, what the fuck is she doing? Oh, that bitch's hand is stuck.
Oh. Okay. Let's go. I was looking at the lever like, do I pull it? Guess I do. Bro, what's crazy is like the door wasn't even open for a second there.
Yeah, that's crazy. It's like one of those situations where I keep slapping the button. Hit it again. Again. Oh. Oh, turn around.
Come on, bruh.
Okay, so you gotta hold your hand and copy that.
Come on, bruh. Yo, this guy, they clowning, man. They clowning, man. Oh my god.
So you gotta charge it. Gotcha.
That's ridiculous. The door didn't even go up.
You gotta charge it. Look. See the little bar?
Oh.
No, no, no. Hit the switch. Hit the switch. Hit the switch. Hurry up. Hurry up.
Almost missed it.
Gotta turn around. Turn around.
Did we win? Is that the dub?
I don't believe it.
Is that
don't
the
touch that body.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
The fuck? Time to go.
Yeah. Oh. Good day, madam. Back to minding my business.
Wait, you telling me you got a sprint function?
Yeah.
So why did you start off the first three chases like walking?
Because it's weird how it works. Like, I'll mess around and hit it like once or twice, and then it'll stop me from sprinting. But to me, it looks like I'm always sprinting, so I never know which is which unless I'm being chased by something. And I'm like, oh, I'm not sprinting.
Wait, there's some notes right there.
Yeah, I didn't have a choice.
I'll board the train. We need to leave.
Why are you looking at me like?
Why does she sound so familiar?
I don't trust that either, though.
Wait, grab both of them. Oh, no, bump it. Just board the train. Get on 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 the train.
How do I get down there?
I guess you gotta pull both of them. Yeah, I guess you got, oh man. You ain't gonna get them notes right there?
I can't get them. It just makes you grab
use
the engine. Oh, I have to pick it up. Okay.
Alright, so how'd you get over there?
Kind of from the other side. So maybe I have to go down this way. Oh yeah, it's a tube right there. I just saw down.
Set up.
Oh, guaranteed.
Set up to. Hey, so you gonna turn around?
And I, you know, collect
you driving
right
now. I'm so scared. I ain't even play it. Press tab to view the train code.
Look, wrong tab. Okay.
Okay, go ahead. Ears, slumped head. Slumped head.
I need to reset it.
Tap some, yeah.
Okay.
The three?
Okay.
It's 3-4. Yeah, 3-4.
There's colors. Three, one, two, four. What? 3, 1, 2, 4.
Alright, so back out.
3, 1, 2, 4. Okay. How do I... I can change the colors!
Okay, so go back to the color pattern. It's red, yellow, red, blue.
Green or yellow?
Yeah, that's yellow. Go to the far right. Right there. Now, 3, 1, 2, 4. Okay, so if it's that's not it, then it's 3, 3, 4, 1, 2. What? The notes ain't making sense. Yeah, that's the rabbit, which is 3. The cup head is 4. The ears are 1. And the hook is 2. And it's red, yellow, red, blue.
Can I change the location? Okay.
Oh.
You can change the location of the thing.
So we
can see one more over, right?
Yep. Now, red, yellow, so change that one to yellow. That's blue. Yep, and that one to the far right.
Got it. Oh. Woohoo!
Totally. Oh,
can I toot the little train horn?
She about to come stop you.
I'm a choo-choo master. Woo-hoo!
I knew I shouldn't open that box. So much time to think and reflect. Time to figure out exactly what I would do when free. We'll set things right. Terrible things have happened. But I know that whatever I need you to do, you're capable. We will. What if...
She's scared of
whatever just ate the other thing. Gotta be.
How you know something ate her?
You didn't see the hand grab her body?
From where?
Bro, in the thing that got caught in the grinder. The spider chick. A hand took the rest of her body.
Yeah, that.
I didn't let go.
Oh, no.
Quaker? What's Quaker? Oh, my goodness.
What's
watch chapter 3?
I don't even know. I don't think chapter 3 out yet.
That's crazy. Hey, I ain't gonna hold you. After I heard her get snatched up and then the thing with the train, like, stop the train. I'm like, you know what? Fuck it. Whatever happens, happens. So what's the story? Like, is he trapped in a toy's body or something? Or why he got robot arms?
Damn, I missed it. Oh, well.
It's a, it's a hand device he's wearing. It's like a over-the-shoulder kind of thing.
Uh-huh.
Shoulder-mounted hand device.
Yeah. I like that, though. That was actually pretty dope. Although, all I'm going to say is, that part with, like, the freaking huggy-wuggies that come out the holes, yeah, fuck that part. They could have kept that.
Yeah.
They could have kept that.
It didn't help that the fucking shoulder pads wasn't working properly.
I swear. I'm like, yo, throwing
hands. I saw you staring. I saw you staring at that thing, at that one of them, just like staring. I'm like, I know he's not just staring at it just to be funny. I know he's not.
But as usual, thank y'all for hanging out. It's your boy SunMaker 9000 over here, Nick Nice Gaming. Thanks for Shadow showing up.
Hello.
Thanks for y'all coming to hang out with us and whatnot. But we are officially done with the stream for the day. Love y'all. Thanks for the love. Peace.